LPM leader Thurl Prudent says the citizenship by investment program, which was recently passed in the House, will be a disaster if the government does not get its act together as far as due diligence measures are concerned. Mr. Prudent was speaking in light of the arrest of Dr. Raj Babu, CEO of the American International Medical University. Babu was taken in for questioning on Monday afternoon.
But it just proves how disorganized we are in this country. And it also points to the fact that if we're not careful, that the economic citizenship itself that we have just passed here in this country will be a disaster. Because if our government have not learned from Lambirds, if they could not ensure that we have the right group of persons coming to this country to invest in this country, then I am saying it creates a problem for us.
Mr. Prudent called on Education Minister Dr. Robert Lewis to take a temporary leave of absence pending investigations into the matter. Prudent says he has known Dr. Lewis for many years and regards him as a person of good character, but Prudent is not satisfied with his work as Education Minister. Political analyst Dennis Springer expressed his views on the matter. He planted the blame on the shoulders of both UWP and SLP governments, given the fact that some of the offshore institutions have been in operation here for years.
I think the time is ripe so that these so-called universities or colleges have to be investigated or have to be really looked at in what I would say is just really going in and making a clean sweep to really make sure that whoever comes to St. Lucia and profess to be part and parcel of any college, any sort of university, that they should be really investigated thoroughly. Now, I'm not blaming any government. I'm not blaming this government. I'm blaming both governments because a lot of these people have been here for years. And then consequently, one wants to know that when people say they are qualified from these sorts of universities, who accepts those qualifications?
Ironically, the American International Medical University boasted a 100% pass rate in nursing. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.